Hello guys, my name is Abhiraj and today we discuss about the very interesting topic how we prove the 0 equal to 1. We previously discussed about the how we prove 1 equal to 2. If you want to see that video, I will recommend you to click on the I button above and you click on it and you see the video. So today we discuss about how we prove 0 equal to 1. If you not subscribe my channel, please subscribe my channel, like my videos. In this question, we are taking LHS as left hand side is equal to 0 and summation of the many left hand side, that is 0 is equal to 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus, that is going on to the endless zeros we are adding today. It is LHS. Note please, every zero on right hand side, that is RHS, is 0 equal to 1 minus 1. Okay, we putting the value in left hand side, that is 0. In right hand side, we are putting the value of 0. That is 1 minus 1 plus 1 minus 1 plus 1 minus 1 plus 1 minus 1 plus 1 minus 1 plus, that is go on 1, 2, 3, 4. We have taken 5 zeros and that is okay. Now, we have taken 1 as a common and adding the second and first of minus 1 and plus 1. 1 is taken as a common. One, two, three, four, okay. Plus one. Now, minus 1 plus 1. Okay. Minus 1 plus 1 is equal to 0. 1 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus, go on, and we have got last, that is 1. So what is LHS? LHS equal to 0. RHS, that is common, 1. LHS equal to RHS, that is 0 is equal to 1, hence proved how the 0 is equal to 1. We have proved that the 0 is equal to 1. I summarize, we are taking LHS, that left hand side is equal to 0 and every 0 on the right hand side is 1 minus 1. We are putting the value of 0 on right hand side, 1 minus 1 plus 1 minus plus 1 minus 1 plus 1 minus 1 plus 1 minus 1 plus 1 minus 1. 1 thing is a common and we get the 1 minus plus 1, 1 minus plus 1, 1 minus plus 1 and get it on. And after the solving that, we have get 1 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 and so on. And after that, we have get 1 on the right hand side and we taking it left hand side is 0, so LHS is equal to 0, RHS is equal to 0, LHS is equal to RHS, 0 equal to 1, hence prove that the 0 is equal to 1. In this video, the lighting setup is also well done and you have clearly visible that I am writing here. Please note down it and we have, and the quantum physics lectures come on my channel is only on Sunday and the courses and the admission process on the UK and the Australia, New Zealand, Canada, USA and furthermore European countries are also coming soon from tomorrow itself. And this is the last part of the interesting theoretical tool, mathematical tools, and we have further discussed any many tools thereafter. Stay tuned. Bye bye.